Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to create a portfolio website just like this, with an about page, then portfolio, my travels, contact, and a completely responsive website. So this is how it's going to look on our phone in less than 15 minutes. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. So the first step is domain and hosting. Domain is basically means the name of your website. So something like for YouTube, it is youtube.com. For Google, it is google.com. So you know, something similar, you need to get one domain name for your website. So here I'm going to use something like Timeless Click. I have already made a detailed video about how to get a domain, how to point a domain, everything. I have already made a detailed video, so you can watch that video. I am going to put that link in the description. And the next part is hosting. Hosting is where all of your website's files are stored basically. So it can be any file like images, videos, or your website's contents, all those stuffs, alright. So all those stuffs, the place where you host basically means hosting. So you are going to use Cloudways to host our website. Cloudways is also a sponsor of this video, so special thanks to Cloudways for sponsoring this video. Sponsors like this helps us to make this kind of videos for free. So again, thanks a lot Cloudways for sponsoring this video. So what you need to do is you need to go to description of this video. You will get this link. So you can see, if you use our exclusive promo code Geeky, you will get 30% off for the first 2 months. So use the link given below on the description of this video. So click on that. That's going to redirect to the official site of Cloudways. So our promo code Geeky will be populated over here. So you need to provide your first name, last name, email ID and password. And then you can select what type of application that you like to create. You can select probably blogger. And you can select also how much money that you'd like to spend monthly. So let's select $50. Alright, so you create your account on Cloudways and then verify your account. And then you'll be landed over to the dashboard of Cloudways. So I have already an account in Cloudways. So I'm going to just simply use that email ID and password, and I'm going to click on login. And then you'll be redirected to the dashboard of Cloudways. So here I need to click on add server to create one server. So let's select WordPress. And give our application name as Timeless Click. And I'll give server name also same. And server, I'm going to choose DigitalOcean. And I'm going to reduce the server size to 1 GB. And you can see this will be my hourly rent. And this will be my monthly rent. Alright. Next step is you need to select your location. So I'm going to select my nearest location, which is Bangalore. You should be selecting your own nearest location. And after that, you need to click on launch now. And you can see that our Timeless Click server has rightly started creating, so it will take about 7 minutes. So by the time our server gets created, let's quickly discuss about the importance of security for a portfolio website. So normally any web hosting server has following security issues like vulnerabilities to attack, then weak authentication practices, insufficient backup procedure, outdated software risk, lack of DDoS protection and all that. So Cloudways deals with all these different issues by using these features like DDoS mitigation, vulnerability scanner, free SSL certificate, IP whitelisting, regular security patches and all that. So I highly recommend you to go through this article. I'll be putting this link in the description, so you can follow this article to know more about the security features that Cloudways is providing you. So all these security benefits you will get once you purchase one plan. So you can go with 1 GB of RAM, 1 core processor, 25 GB of storage and 1 TB bandwidth at just $14 per month, and you will get all these benefits. And if you are starting off, you can always use 3-day trial for completely free, and you will not need to add even credit card. So you need to just verify your account and you are good to go. So you set up your website, add all the different features, and only when you are ready, you can buy any of the subscription and you start growing your business. And you can always use our exclusive promo code Geeky to have 30% off for the next 2 months. So please use our exclusive promo code to get that offer. Now let's go back to our server creation page. And now you can clearly see that our Timeless Click server is rightly created. So you can see our 1 GB server size, along with this is our IP address and our server location is Bangalore. So everything is properly set. So just, you know, simply click on this www and click on timeless, click application. So that's going to redirect to the access details page of our timeless clicks. And here they have recently added this malware protection add-on. So the security that I was talking about. So if you go to malware protection add-on, you can see that your application is prone to malware attack. So most of the applications you create are prone to malware attack. So with Cloudways Malware Protection add-on, you can have maximum protection to your application. So you can see these are the plan. So for 1 to 5 site, it will cost about $4 per month. And if you are willing to create more application like 6 to 15, it will be just $3 per month. And if you are willing to create even more like 15 plus applications, so that time it will just cost $2 per month. So you can clearly see the difference as you create more applications. So here all you need to do is you need to enable this malware protection. So you need to click on this button to enable this protection to opt for this service. We can make a detailed dedicated video about it in future also. There's a lot of things to discuss regarding this. For now, you can follow this article. So all the steps are clearly written over here. You can just simply follow this article. I am going to put this link in the description. So you can directly use that link to land over here and you can follow all the steps mentioned over here. And in future, if required, I can make a dedicated video about this as well. And if I talk about Cloudways Malware Protection add-on with Security or WordPress Premium, you can clearly see the pricing difference. So for Cloudways Protection add-on, it will just cost $4 per month or even less as you increase more sites. But for Security or WordPress Premium, it is about $199 per year. So if you multiply this $4 with 12 months a year, so that will cost about $48 in a year. Whereas for Security or WordPress Premium, it will cost about $199 per year. So you can clearly see the difference. So this is the pricing structure at the time of making of this video on May 29th. And again, I'm going to provide this link also in the description. So you can again follow this article for even more information and their future updates. Now let's go back to our timeless clicks. So go back to our access details. And here you can see we have application URL. So if you click on this icon, it's going to redirect to our WordPress application that is already up and running. So you're going to change everything on this site. So what you need to do is you need to again go back to your dashboard and you need to click on this admin panel link. So that's going to show you this login page of WordPress dashboard. You need to again go back to your access details and then you need to get your username and password. So, you know, copy your username and then password, give the password, click on login, and there you go. Welcome to WordPress. So it's going to use latest version of WordPress at the time of making of this video. It is version 6.5.3. So this is our WordPress dashboard from where we can control our entire website. Now the next step is we'll be installing one theme. So for that you need to go to appearance and click on themes. And here if you scroll down you will get Astra theme. So let's install a Astra theme. Once it gets installed, click on activate. So our Astra theme is activated. Now instead of building everything from scratch, what we are going to do is we are going to use a sample website template and we are going to customize it. So for that, let's click on this get started with starter templates. And here click on build with templates. And here you can see that Astra offers lot of ready-made websites over here. So from here you can choose any template. So let's filter these personal sites with a portfolio and CV and let's select this one. You can change the color palette to your own color and then click on continue. And here let's skip this step and click on submit and build my website. So that's going to start building our website. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. So congratulations, your website is ready. So just simply click on view your website and you can see that our website is already started using this template. So now we have a template which we can modify as per our requirements. So that brings to the next step, that is to customizing your websites. So to edit any page of your website, you need to just simply go to that page. So currently we are in home page. So if you want to edit your about page, you need to switch to about page and then you need to click on edit page over here. So that brings to the editing page. So if you want to change anything, like if you want to change this header, so you need to select this and then you can change the text, something like my style. Similar way, we can also change this paragraph as per your requirement, something like get a glimpse. Alright, so similar way, you can change all these different text over here. So let's change all these text, and you can update your skills also. And you can also edit your background image. So you need to select that image and you need to change this image. So go to free images tab and select one image. You should be giving your own image. I'm just giving a demo over here. So I'm going to search something like influencer over here. And let's say I'm going to select this image. So I'll download this. So our image is rightly placed over here. So similar way, you can change any image on your website and then you need to click on update. And now if you go to this view page, you can see all the things are properly updated as per our requirement. So our image is changed along with all the text. So similarly, if you want to change your home page, so go to home page, and here you need to click on this edit page, and here also you can change all this text, image, everything as I have showed you on the previous slide. So you need to select existing text and then you need to give your own text, and you can also update this paragraph as well. Similarly, you can also change this image. So click on image, click on change image, and let's select this image, click on select. So you can see that our image is rightly changed, but it is a bigger size. So let's scroll down and make this width to something like 500. So that is looking good. So click on update. And if you click on view page, you can see that our image is rightly updated along with all this text. Similarly, you can update all these different sections as per your requirement. Now next, let's say you want to know how to create a new page. So for that, what you need to do is you need to hover over this new and then you need to click on page. So that's going to show you this page over here. So let's give a page title. You can give something like my travels, and you can click on this plus icon and we'll be dragging one widgets and click on browse all. And here if you switch to patterns tab, you'll be seeing lot of options over here. So from here, let's open something like gallery, and you can see a lot of templates are already over here. So you can select probably this one. So on clicking that, that template will get used on our website. So if you click on publish, and if you go and view this page, you can see that our My Travels page is properly updated with this template. And you can always customize like the way that I have showed you. So you need to select a text and then you can modify. Similarly, you can select all these different text and you can modify along with, if you want to change the image, you can select the image and then you can change this image as well. And you'll be giving your own image. Alright, so that's how you add a new page on your website. But now if you go to this menu, you can see that this My Travels page is not showing on this menu. So how to add our My Travels in our menu? So for that, you go to your dashboard and then hover over appearance and then click on menus. So that will going to show you these menu structures. So here you can see that we have recently added one page called My Travels. So you need to select this and then you need to click on add to menu. So that will going to add your newly created page in your menu. So you can always drag this and you can, you know, place this whichever place you want. So let's say you want to put it right after portfolio. So just simply do that and click on save menu. And now if you just simply go to your website, you can see that our My Travels is rightly added over here. So if you click on that, it's going to show you this My Travels page. Now the next step is to update this logo. So to update this logo, you need to go to customize and then you need to click on this pencil icon right before this logo. So that will show you this existing logo over here. So you need to remove this logo and then you need to add our logo. So click on select image and go to upload files and let's drag our logo. So I'm going to drag this logo and let's choose image. So you can see that our logo image is rightly added over here. So you need to click on this enable on complete website. So now you can see that our logo is rightly shown over here. So let's scroll down and also enable these Retina devices and also select our logo. So choose image and let's scroll down and increase our logo size to maximum and click on publish. And now if I just simply refresh this, you can see that our logo image is rightly added over here. And if you want to see that how our website will look on our phone, you can see that this is how it's going to look on our phone. So first we have our heading, then we have this image, So all this text you can customize. Then let's go to our about page. So go to about page, and this is how it's going to look on our phone regarding this about page. And if you want to switch to our newly created page, that is my travels. So this is how it's going to look on our phone. All right, so you have successfully customized our website as per our requirement, and it is ready. So this is how you create a website under 15 minutes. So now it's your turn to create your very own portfolio website. So please use our exclusive promo code Geeky to avail 30% off for the next 2 months. So create your beautiful portfolio website and share with me with your URL. I'm going to suggest you if you need to make any changes, and also if you want to learn how to create an e-commerce store. So for that also I have made a detailed video, so you can watch this entire video. It's just a 50-minute video where I have explained each and every step, starting from how to install WordPress, WooCommerce, how to set up your cart. Everything I have showed you on this video. So you can follow this video as well to know how to create an e-commerce website. So that is basically all about this video. Hope my videos are really helping you. If these videos are really helping you, please do like, share and subscribe. That really motivate me to make more such videos. And also use our exclusive promo code Geeky to avail 30% off for the first 2 months. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.